Howdy, folks! This is Spider-Man 1100. Excuse my voice crack.
I'm coming!
And today we're gonna continue LEGO Star Wars, a complete saga. Okay, so there's this one last level after this. I think. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 6. Darth Maul. The Trade Federation army has been neutralized by Anakin Skywalker, but the battle continues in the Royal Palace. Qui-Gon and Obi-Wan Kenobi have one more enemy to face.
Serious. I'm reflecting the glass. There you go.
Exactly what I was trying to do. Gotcha that time, sucker. Whoop. Seriously? Just go over there and smack him. Nope, I can't. Okay, that's not gonna work. Shut up. Here we go.
And now he's running away. Coward. Awesome. did that have a pilot?
I don't think so. Is it just me, or is, true Jedi percentage going up a lot faster than it was before?
It does kind of look like it's going up faster.
Yeah. Ooh, money!
Only stormtroopers can access these areas.
Aw, damn it.
Oh well.
One other thing that I'm missing. Come here, you. Oh.
Come on, I see.
Okay, I swear it does look like it's going up faster.
I think that's because it is.
Possibly.
Why did you do that?
I missed some of the studs.
I feel like you could have gotten more.
Still. Oh wait, gotta... There we go. There's plenty more studs up there, but I can't get them because it's not free play. Oh, come on. Only stormtroopers can access these areas. Figures. Oh boy. Roger, roger. Oh boy. Roger, roger. Oh no. Come here! Power up! Oh, what the fuck? Jedi Slam! Gotcha, bitch. Oh, that's a lot. We can take him. We. That's what I'm playing right now. The Wii. True Jedi.
Nice.
Jedi Slam. Yes, there is.
Huh?
Wasn't sure whether or not there would be a power up here, but there is. Super Jedi Slam! Slam it up! Take this!
Take out the leaner.
If I could get close enough to him. There we go.
I was about to say, why is Martin still coming?
Shh. Oh, fucking come on. Okay, enough screwing around. Let's get moving.
Oh boy.
Thank you. We're really gonna have to do it like this.
Probably.
Oh my god. You fucking serious? I'd honestly rather just go over there and fight him myself.
Oh, so you have to get the... Okay.
Where'd all my studs go?
Through the floor.
Obviously. God. There we go, finally.
Of course.
More studs. What happens if I try to... Okay, it just blocks me. Wait, was there more than... Hold on. I'll go back real quick. No, there was not. Okay.
Just now,
I am. Now it's just us. Gotcha.
Awesome.
Oh, come on. Yeah.
Gotcha. Oh, I can't get that mini kit. Aw. Can you please stop? Okay, I guess I can't get up there with my current character. Can you please stop? I'm trying to do something. Alright, fine, Buster. You asked for it. Oh, damn it. Come on. Just one more hit.
I think. Yeah.
Super Jedi Slam!
No!
Dead. Level complete. Free play unlocked. True Jedi. Level complete. True Jedi! Finished story. Yeah. Sucks that Qui-Gon couldn't make it back alive.
Wait, is that the end of the game?
No. It's the end of the episode, but... No, this playthrough is far from over. I will definitely be playing the other chapters, just not tonight. Alan Dooley. Additional artwork. Storyboards, William Thompson. William Walter Thompson? No, I'm kidding. David Brown, Mark Brown, Phil Gray, Sherlock Parker, Neil Allen, David doing a little setup and design.
Well,
David Whittaker, Adam Hay, Engine Technology, Console Porting, Game Technology, Lead Game Tech, In-House Testing, Special Thanks, TT Games Publishing, Tom Stone, Mike Candy, Sean Leach, Graham Stark, QA Testers, Carl Fell, Magic Chill. I hope Carl's okay. Philip Ring. Ring Compliance Group. Toby Smith, Sam Smith, Additional Testing, Business Development, Financial Controller. Babel Media, QA Manager, Evan Lawrence, Project Managers. Tepe Otska, Miles Davies, QA Coordinators, QA Localization Testers, Maya Powell. Excuse me. Translators. So, Lego Company. Lego Boland. Lucas Testing, a division, Lucasfilm Entertainment Company, LTD, LucasArts, Assistant to the VP of Product Development, Linda Benowit, I think. Internal Production Lead, Audio Department, Senior Manager, Original Star Wars Sound Effects, Ben Burt, QA Supervisor, Toby Best, QA Senior Leads, Mark Gary 2. QA Testers, Bill Wu. Production Services Coordinator, Compliance Manager, Lead Compliance Tester, Assistant, Lead Compliance Testers, Compliance Testers, Compatibility Manager, Senior Lead Compatibility Technician, Lead Compatibility Technician, Compatibility Technician, Mastering Lab and Product Support Manager.
Damn it!
Jeez. Were you just about to say Jeebus?
I think so.
President, Executive Assistant to the President, Director of Planning and Analysis. Kevin Kurtz?
Except my last name isn't Kurtz.
What was your last name again? Ragdoll?
Randolph.
It was Randolph? Kevin Randolph? Oh, that's right, I chose Randolph because it sounds similar to Ragdoll. Ragdoll, Randolph. I should have called you Kevin White. What? Oh. I'm on it. Gabriel Boots. MHT. Very special thanks. George Lucas. 7.1% completion. Yay? Was that episode completion or in-game completion? Okay, it's in-game completion. Alrighty. Woo, Gunk Droid.
Really?
Yes. Alrighty. So, Gunk. Gonk. So that's gonna do it for this part, but thank you all so much for watching this video. I look like a walking oven, I swear to God.
You kinda do.
Wait, so does this mean your full name is Kevin Randolph White?
I guess you could put it that way, yeah.
Alrighty. Well, look at that, I just learned your full name.
You've known me for several years and you've never known my full name?
Nothing you ever told me.
Oh. Sorry.
Well, anyway. Sorry. That's gonna... Hey, excuse me. I'm trying to get my outro done. Asshole. Hey, stop it! What a dick. Well, anyway. Excuse me, you're in my way. Sorry. I just need to... Alrighty. So that's gonna... Can I get my outro done, please? Well, fine. It looks like I'm gonna have to go over here, then. Alright, finally.
Wait, what's that over there? Okay.
Roger. Alrighty. Finally. So, like I was saying... That's gonna do it for this part, but thank you all so much for watching this video. Hope you all enjoyed this just as much as we did, and hope to see you all again next time. This is Planetman 1100.
And going! Randolph White.
Signing off. Oh, look, it's a PK droid. PK Fire! PK Thunder! PK Freeze! PK Flash!